Hey, what is up, guys? Fifthteen again, and today we have got a new Forge map for you guys in game night. Now, this map today is brought to you by iTerminateX again, and this map today is a trench warfare or something like that. I'll have to have a little check. It'll be in the title anyway. Anyway, first objective. This is an invasion map and match. This is the first position, as you may see, because I'm taking it, and basically, it's pretty hard as well because you've got those artillery units in the air. So yeah, I'm going to show you a couple of bits around the map and a few details and what it's other things. So yeah, here we've got a sort of air raid shell, as I like to call it. It's pretty neat. I mean, you can obviously, it's like because everything's so noisy and everything, and there's lots of explosions going off. And next we have got a sniper spawn. I think there's only one sniper anyway, so yeah, I'm just gonna go with that. Okay, so basically now we have got over here a sort of turret thing, a deployed turret like from a warhog or whatever. If I said that wrong, I do apologize. Yeah, and over here we have got some more rifles that you may need if you are in a heavy firefight. So you know, more snipers around this place, some health packs, more snipers, and everything. There's some barricades over here, and yeah, and there's a shade turret onto my right, right here. So yeah, there's shade turrets. There's also human turrets, as most people call them. I'm afraid, but yeah, and also watch out for these because these can apparently hurt you and everything and kill you. But fusion coils can basically be used as artillery, and yeah, and this is the second objective. You can't capture it whilst there's another enemy or elite in there, so they need to jump. Well, they'll be fighting, so yeah, so just best thing to say, just stay up here with a machine gun. And that crate almost killed me, but luckily I didn't get it. Once I'm up here, I just thought I'd show you these needle rifles spawn, and there's three of them. So there's three along the side here, and these things can also be shot, so save yourself by that, because sometimes it can be apparently destroyed on here. So yeah, and here we are onto the last phase, and this is where the bomb is. It's at the very start where you spawned as a human. So yeah, basically that's pretty neat. I'm speeding up here because we don't waste time. There's also a plasma launcher right there, if I forgot to mention, right there, just in case you need it. It's very handy. So yeah, and all you need to do now is plant the bomb, have a team cover. This is not really recommended to be 1v1, so yeah. He missed, thank God. And yeah, we had a little firefight at the end, just for the hell of it anyway. So yeah, and he got his revenge, and time for some gameplay.